wonder if they're old army things.
Hey, just something to consider when you come over to New Zealand. It's December, but it's almost 8 o'clock at night, and as you can see, it's pretty bright. Yeah, like last night, it was 10 o'clock and the sun just went down. Yeah, so, hey, something to consider.
So it's 10 to 9 here in New Zealand on our way to Wellington. And the sun's just going down, 10 to 9 p.m. I guess.
Yeah, walking down to Wellington, New Zealand. It's the middle of December and it's bloody cold. I think it's about 14, 15 degrees. Miserable, overcast, but hey, it looks like a nice city.
And we're off to see
the museum
and then the art gallery for Riri. Double decker bus, and they pick us up at the cruise terminal and drop us into town kindly at all our stops. Not be open yet, babe. Can we walk under the shelter? It's a beautiful building. Hey. These are the poi poi that the girls are taught in primary school to do the poi dance. And the boys are taught the haka. New Zealand seems to embrace the Maori culture from an early age, opposed to Australia, where the Aboriginal history is kind of hidden from an early age. Okay. When I was younger, anyway. Enjoy the museum.
I really enjoyed the museum. It makes you really appreciate
our modern day.
Our modern day
luxuries.
Yeah, that's it. Yeah, the tough back in the day.
They had a lot of maritime stuff there. Hey.
I really enjoyed that.
Yeah. And you were interested in the shipwrecks, but I didn't think it was good luck, as we have to get back on the ship later. Go across the same water.
Yeah.
So yeah. Now where are we heading?
We're going to the Murray Art Shop to get some boy boys. Yeah, so Cherie can show the grandbabies how to twig their little boy boy.
I love the carving. An eclectic mix of architecture. Kenny's googling Wellington waterfront fish and chip shop.
We've just pulled into the Wellington Crab Shack for some lunch. We got something, fish and chips, some mussels, some calamari. Yeah, so something different, you know, something you don't get on the boat. There's too much fish, so you know, it's nice.
Well, they had fresh rainbow trout last night, didn't they?
That was quite nice.
Interesting. interesting interior, hey?
It's got
a good booth seating. What you got there, Kelly?
Yeah, fish burger and chips.
Steaming mussels. It's pretty big, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
It's fabulous. Huge. I'm as big as his shoe.
I shouted, fixed bayonets, rapid fire. Our fire ripped along the river, the whole section went down in the scrubber.
Look, there's a Kenny G. What era are you from?
Yeah.
70s or 60s? They used to have the big Maori carvings, the traditional Maori carving.